Hello students, I am back today with simple program of if else. It will be helpful for class 9 to class 8 students. Now today the program which I will be doing is program to print maximum of two numbers. Class max anything can write, void main or public static void main depends int a and b. These are two variables. Now if you can take if condition a greater than b, system dot out dot println maximum plus a, else SOPLN maximum normally we are doing decision making chapter, right? So we will do simple programs which take decision. Now here what decision we are taking, whether a is greater than b or not. If a is greater than b, then a is printed maximum. If a is not greater, then b is printed. This is known as relational operator. Now what relational operators will be using? Greater than, less than, greater than equal to, less than equal to, not equals to, and this will be comparing whether two values are equal or not. This will be using. Now this is a program to print maximum of two numbers. Like this simple conditional programs you can do, whether you can vote or not, right? Whether a number is even or odd, you will try it. I will do one more program for you. That is, input three angles and check whether triangle forms or not. If your data is valid, we are not working with invalid data, negative, zero. Suppose class try. Here I have taken three variables because we have three angles. Check if triangle forms or not. Simple, taking angles. Now we have to ponder what is my condition, what will be my condition for formation of a triangle. Now for formation of a triangle, if you are taking angle, the sum should be, now here you use double equals 180, then you can display it's a triangle or whatever, else not a triangle. I hope these two simple programs are clear with you all. Now along with you, we have two logical operators like and or. Now what is and? And means 2, 3, 4, many conditions. You can check together 2, 3, 2 or more conditions can be checked together. With or also. And means what? All conditions should be true. Or means any one condition should be true. I am doing again one program using and. Right. Program I will be doing is a grading program. And what is that? Suppose less than 40, you are getting grade E. 40 to 50, you are getting grade D. 50 to 60, you are getting C. 60 to 80, you are getting B. And 80 above, you are getting A. So this program class, suppose grade. Right. I will be using AND with that. It is not necessary to use AND. Without AND you can do, but using AND will be simple. And one more thing, with every if else is not compulsory, but if else is there, there should be its if. So void main, suppose I am taking the marks int m. First condition, if m less than 40, you can print System.out.println. These places are not mandatory because one statement you are giving. If two or more statement is there, then places are mandatory. You can write grade less than 40 is grade E. Okay. Else if, better. If m greater than equal to 40 and m less than 50, system.out.println grade see, it will continue. I hope you are getting greater than equal to 50 and m less than 60. So PLN, you will print grade B. Sorry, I think this one will be D, this will be C, and M safe. If M greater than equal to 60 and M less than equal to 80, you can print SOPLN its grade B. Last, after this you can come to last, simply you can write one else or you can give condition. Or simply you can write else, because if none of the condition is right, finally it will go to here. So you can print system.out.println grade A. Again, I'm repeating, I've taken a marks. If m is less than 40, grade E or whatever information, again, greater than equal to 40, less than 50. This is the range D. Here it is less than, therefore here it is greater than equal to 50. Less than 60, grade like this, it continues. Now here we are printing directly. Sometimes in some programs, I don't think you have to print. You can calculate, right? That program today I will not discuss, just I will be giving one example, running this. Suppose somewhere, you are getting discount. Suppose this is your amount. If your amount is greater than 10,000, you are supposed to get a discount. Then you can calculate D equals to A into 4 by 100, suppose. And this D should be declared double D equals to 0.0. So in every, after if some statements are there. If only one statement is there, so you need not give braces. You can continue like this. But it's a good habit of giving braces. But if you have one, more than one statement, these braces are compulsory. So inside, if your condition is correct, you are printing something, or you can calculate also. Likewise, if your condition is wrong, it will go in the else part. Again, in else part, you can give different ifs also. That is known as nested if, you can say. Okay, today this much simple programs I have done. You can practice more from your book. Thank you. Tata. Bye-bye.